Hey folks, we're excited to announce our next virtual Unreal Build. Join us for Unreal Build broadcast and live events, a free half-day event featuring the industry's most innovative thinkers in sports, television, esports, and more, with insightful fireside keynotes from Deadmau5 and other inspiring guests. The fun starts on June 16th. Pop over to the feed to learn more about the show and register today. Just like Mayflowers, this month's free Unreal Online Learning courses are blooming to life. Get started with the essentials, planning, blocking out, and refining your level design, and then dig into optimizing projects for real time. Visit unrealengine.com/online learning to dive into these courses and more. If that's not enough learning content for you, then buckle up for a guided tour on how to polish your automotive projects. Get directions on studio lighting, ray tracing, and environment rendering to create your own high-quality studio shots detailed on the Unreal Engine feed. And creating a single photorealistic car is one thing, but how do you go about creating hundreds of them? At VW Group, the solution to that challenge is the Automotive Visualization platform, an innovation that began at Audi and now provides real-time configurators, images, and videos for the entire group. Learn more about their global approach to visualization. Anyone who has played Little Nightmares 2 knows how important lighting and moody atmosphere can be in crafting a dark, memorable journey. Read our conversation with Swedish team Tarsier Studios and find out what their favorite twisted enemy is in their suspenseful adventure title. Missed our latest episode of The Pulse? Well, now you can discover how digital twins will be key to improving our quality of life, both now and decades into the future, with a panel of industry experts hosted by Fred Mills, on demand on the Unreal Engine YouTube channel. The dazzling action sequences in Toei Animation's Healin' Good PreCure are absolutely unreal, in more ways than one. Find out how Guild Studio got amazing results with a new fast and flexible workflow using game engine technology to create traditional style animation. In case you missed it, the Coalition announced that they are making the leap to Unreal Engine 5 for multiple new projects in the coming years. The Gears franchise has long been on the cutting edge of game development, from a breakout title for Xbox 360 through last year's launch on Xbox Series X and S, and we're thrilled to see the Coalition continue to carry the torch onward. Now to this week's top Karma earners, many thanks to Clockwork Ocean, Every Nun, Ugmo, Alcon01, Dr. Caliginius, Luna Nellis, Crudimer, Shadow River, Mamamarsis, and Lord Seven. For our community spotlights, we're kicking off with Path of Kami, a relaxing puzzle exploration game following the spirit of recently deceased Wolf Kazeo as he navigates the trials of the mortal and spirit world. Wishlist the Japanese folktale-inspired journey from Captolite on Steam. Next up is the latest teaser for the State of Art Academy's Unreal Engine for ArcViz online course. They're still updating and proving this lovely scene. Hop over to the forums to share your feedback with Sep. Known for their immersive digital experiences, Monochrome Paris is now working on a unique puzzle platformer called Tandem, A Tale of Shadows, set in late 19th century London. With their faithful teddy bear Fenton, explore the Kane family mansion searching for clues about Thomas's mysterious disappearance. Wishlist Tandem now on Steam. Thanks for watching this week's news and community spotlight.